All right, let's continue. Donkey Kong Tropical Freeze. If you're watching this later on YouTube, thanks for clicking. Hope you've been enjoying this so far. 88%. I'm not that far off. There'll be a little bit of backtracking. Wait, how do I go world select? Oh, there we go. Got it. Took a while. So we're gonna be revisiting some early stuff. Get the rest of these, puzzle pieces and tokens. At least the stakes won't be hard today. Well, some might be later. Just keep going until these squawks go nuts. Apparently there's one here. Should have just gone back for Cranky. You know, as much as I don't pick Cranky, at least Cranky has its use. Can't really say the same about Diddy. Do I have? Oh, that's all of them now. Alright, cool. Then let's just erase the end. I like the idea of this with Cranky, because it just feels like the downward stab from Zelda. Or like DuckTales. Or I guess more recently Shovel Knight. All of them. Wait. Did I just not do that stage at all? Oh man. I really butchered this first world. Surprised that wasn't a thing. Wow, that Dodo pecked me. Yes, Glux Kong, please, thank you. Or I can just do that. Yeah, I already got that. What is this last one? I'm very surprised I haven't seen it yet. Really? Yeah? Okay, well... still one missing. It's here. What? Okay, first of all, let's just get rid of this. Oh, it's that. Oh. Okay, well, we got another one here. This is probably where the majority of them are, to be honest. Most of the other ones I was on top of. It's just at this point I don't really have the currency. To hear more of this music. That is one of these I missed. Oh my god, why do you have to be so difficult? This was a single coin. Be right at the end, isn't it? How did that even happen? I already got that. Box would be going crazy if I hadn't. I guess I just couldn't be bothered coming back into the stage. Get me out of here. I don't care, just go. There's a stage I just didn't attempt. Busted by you. New stage! Oh cool, it's one of these. Got a song we haven't heard either. Damn, there are 9 pieces in this stage. As well. I can't believe I missed the stage. It's got its own song and everything. I just ate shit. What? Hang on. He means Glocks. I have no idea where he's referring to. There's 2 spots here. What? Okay, let's just watch carefully. Oh, that is... that is an interesting one. There hasn't been anything like that. That's a first. Damn, it's just back to back here. Oh, I got it. Still get it. Oh man. Almost did that too slow. Alright, that's everything. Except the part where I missed the O. How the hell did I miss the O? All right, well, we get to experience the stage again. Rampage roll. Okay, I gotta keep an eye open for the O. I missed it. Oh wow, I got it. Okay, I guess I missed it there. End now. The G, I know where it is, at least. Probably do that. Safety. Okay. Finish the stage. Then the K stage will be unlocked. Okay. Finally. A stage. Swinger, flinger. May as well get the extra deluxe Kong. The K levels are a mixed bag. They can be really hard, or they can be fine. Oh boy. Jeez. Oh yeah, this is gonna get spicy. Ah, it's a pit. Hello. Oh, that's cool. I know, but now it gets wasted. This is all Squawks light up, so... Shit! That was my bad. To say, but this might be one where Diddy Kong actually is useful. Being able to travel a little more horizontal distance might be a thing here. But then again, this is also useful. Oh, that's annoying. Recoverable. I've done the wrong thing. That part seems tough. So that's how it goes. Annoying. Well, no crutch now. He held out his hands till you could see it. How many puzzle pieces is that? Four? Four.
Come
Okay. Good. Tried to brute force it, couldn't. Don't have to do too much this time. The stage. Alright, sweet. That wasn't too bad. Okay, there's one left. Make sure. Oh no, I've done this one. But Populous is the hard one. Okay, it looks like I've done this one too. Looks like I've done this one too. I haven't done this. Okay, so something's missing here. Oh, hit an exit and panicky paddles. Alright, so there's a stage I missed here. Trying to think what this would even be. Is this another situation where I'm gonna need Cranky Kong? Too late. My bad. It's okay. Don't say anything yet. That was a Christmas miracle that I got through that, without taking a hit. Okay. puzzle piece. Okay, I thought that might have been the secret. Well, oh, maybe just voluntarily go down there. Nope. Bonus stage. Oh, come on. Good. So far, I haven't seen anything that would scream secret level. Okay, so there was something there. I'm beginning to think it's gonna be a Cranky Kong thing. I've yet to see anything. It's okay, checkpoint. Be something dumb. Like, go through that. Well, yeah, nothing yet. Wanted to drop down there and check. Ah, stupid bouncing fruit. This is the only thing I have left to find. Couldn't sneak in. Dropping on purpose. You need a Kong. Okay. It's gotta be there. Ultimate safety. If I lose her three times, I deserve to not get it. I didn't even consider this as an option for the final boss, like just taking three of these into it. Okay, it's reset now. Now that I know where it is. Go. Straightforward when you're just rushing through it. Successful so far. Okay, we're here. Finally. Wait, did I just not get the normal exit? Hang on. So, which one has the hidden exit? I'm confused. Let me read this. This has A and B. Hold on. There might be 5-3. Yeah, okay. Oh boy. But I got the feeling this is gonna be another Cranky Kong thing. That's just a bonus stage. May as well. Oh man, I remember the stage. There might be a reason I didn't get it. I did die a lot on the stage. Cool stage though. That was really it. That was it. Beehive Brawl. Okay. Oh, you've got to be kidding. Well, this is a Cranky Kong thing. Hello. I've tried to brute force it. So, where's the Cranky Kong? Seems weird that it wants me to go back, but then there's no... There's no DK barrel. Okay, hang on. Okay, now I should be able to get it. Cranky specialty by the looks of it. Yep, this is definitely a Cranky stage. Cool-looking stage, though. Oh, come on. There we go. That there. Okay, it doesn't go any lower. Oh man. Everything's under control. Another one of these? Okay, it's an easy one though. Oh man. They can't carry me the whole way, can they? Oh, what the hell? Oh boy. Oh no! Okay. Ah, I miscalculated. Oh, I see. That's how it works. Stay up. Oh, I didn't want to grab. Thought I could recover it. Oh, no! That was close. Farming coins. Oh, what have I done? May have been necessary for something. Maybe not. What? Huh? What was that? Oh, this is gonna be so much harder now. Oh, that's why. That was a lot of effort for one thing. Should not have died there. Stage. Oh boy. Shit! Ah, oh, kept putting me under. Yet. And that's it. Alright. There we go. Platform problems. And then that should be everything. Hey, Colin, how's it going? Stressful. Okay, wait. Okay. What is it pointing out here? Go back. There's something here. Oh, man. Okay. Getting some coffee before the cooking starts. Did I play Animal Crossing? I did, yeah. Earlier. It was fun collecting recipes. Oh, what fresh hell is this? At least this lets me take my time. Oh boy. Yeah, I'm waiting. Ah, shit. I almost had it. Well. Now I don't have my crutch. Should be fine, this isn't too bad. I don't mind it. This is just the skill platform stage. That was close. Could have gone poorly. Pretty much up to where I was before. Okay, wait for the second group. My god. I didn't realize what had happened there. Is that five? It's four. There's one more. It's okay. I got it anyway. Ow. Oh my god. Just go. Oh, that was too close. I'll be fine. No hesitation, go. There we go. A fun stage. That's all of them. Dun dun dun. What time is it? It hasn't been that long. All right. Well, this one, if I remember correctly, these are all going to be difficult. The puzzle piece. I'm just doing that. Don't care. Just get it. Die. That's fine. It's been acquired. I'm sure there's a correct way to do it, but I'm not about to do it. Oh. Oh no. That's annoying. That's another one. I have to collect all the bananas. Well, what have I done? Ah. Hello. Three. I mean, this is worthy of, like, Donkey Kong last stages. Okay, just... Nope, I missed it. I had to get all the bananas, otherwise it just doesn't work. I missed so many on the first lot, the second lot was fine. Oh my god. There we go. Ridiculous. No! No, I can't get it. Bird's already stopped. Oh my god, I missed by one. I missed the one coin. How many puzzle pieces? Like... Okay, two more. Stages of extra suffering. I'm just happy about this one already. This was a pain. Ah, that was an awkward jump. Hello. Yeah, challenge the player. The player deserves a challenge after acquiring everything. Let's go. Don't care. I just went for it. Let's just get rid of it. That's all the puzzle pieces acquired. No more worrying now. Thank you. Okay, I collided with it. Ugh, that last one. Gotta be the end of the stage after that. I have no more puzzle pieces to acquire. Where do I go from there? It's okay. I don't know why I'm getting the bananas. I've already done it. Music for this is great. Oh. Going too slow. Oh, I needed to go quicker than that. Okay, there's no time for the hovering. Just go, go, go. That's not good. I can hold off. So this is safe, and then from here I'd go quick. There we go. Man. That was no joke. Thank you. Oh boy. Rocket rails. Oh, that's this music again. This almost seems like a rejected K stage. Oh god. I'm surprised I got that. Oh my god. This doesn't end. Okay, 5 out of 5. No! Oh no! There's no checkpoint, is there? Ah, shit, this is like one of these things where it's all, you have to do it all at once. I almost had it. Oh, good. Now I'm gonna have to do this without crutch. I'm proud that I got this part, like, without messing it up. Ooh, that would have been bad. I don't have to do anything fancy, it's just finish. Oh my god. I did too much. Ah. Oh, that bird is annoying.
Yep.
Okay. Well, DK doesn't break through all stone walls. Otherwise I would have lived there. Stone wall is probably not very solid. Surprisingly, this minecart isn't giving me grief. Usually, that's what causes me the most problems. Here we go. Good. Oh my god. Oh, I fucked that up badly. I went too quickly. Yeah, that's better. Okay, this to me feels like a rejected K level, like this was almost intended to be a K level originally. This part, I guess this part doesn't feel like it. Love how these falling blocks have a down arrow. The Rocket Barrel Park is from Gym Flashbacks, yeah, same. I mean, I love how this game kinda has inspirations from certain older games. Not just Donkey Kong. Please tell me that's it. That's it. I think. No, it's not it. Shit. Why did I need to drop down there? It looked like I could have just kept going along it. Ugh. That should still kill. Oh, wouldn't be challenging. I mean, that just was unnecessary. Oh, piss off. But the first time I've taken damage on this minecart section. Okay, it's fine. Yes! Uh-oh. Nah. Too extreme of a drop. Ah! Well, this is what I signed up for. I should have just let it be with the last time I played this. Just have the ending play and, yep, be done with it. Nope. Have to do the hard stages, have to get everything. Kill, but I guess they don't. Well, I have selective completionism. I don't get everything on every game. That's one of those things where if it's a game that is a continuation of what I grew up with, then most likely I will get everything, because it's just... I feel the need that I have to. But then there's other things where, if it just seems too annoying, I'll be like, I'm good. Oh no, you can't do that. You actually have to do it the way the shroom, otherwise it's just... okay. Well. At least this part is merciful in the sense that you can take your time. Oh, wow, that's the first time I've died there. Way too early. Thank you. trying to focus on this so hard. I really thought when I got to that, that was the end of the stage. I was happy. Oh, what the fuck? God damn. Made me work for it, alright. Jeez. That last part. Okay. Now for K3, 7-3. Give me the double deluxe Kong. I don't want to take any risks. All that means if I lose her, I get her again. Crap. Well, this is gonna be a waste. It looks like this is just a case of it doesn't matter. Yeah. Good. Oh, fuck.
No second chance.
Oh boy. All right, well. Now it's a case of get good. Jeez, dude. Oh, I hate this. I hate this already. Hello. Oh, Hello. Okay, that's fine. Forgetting. What does Bird do? Points out when puzzle pieces are on the screen. I have them so then I don't have to backtrack as much. Like, well, otherwise I'll have to redo stages over and over again and this playthrough would take a lot longer. Yeah, it's nice that he doesn't disappear on death. That would be sad if he did. Ah! number one thing about this game that I don't like is just the fact that I have to double tap to roll. I just don't understand why it couldn't have just been a button press. It makes no sense, because the whole ground pound thing is its own button separately. Hello. It's something that's been the cause of death quite a bit. Oh, man, thank you. Oh, I hate that. It's so hard to control. The thing is, there's also time trials in this, but I don't think I'm gonna go for them, because they're not really something that I feel like is gonna be worthwhile, I don't know. Fuck! Oh, God! Did it get the last two? Because then I'd be, yeah, it's just a lot. I appreciate them being there, though. Oh, that's such... Oh, I keep doing that. Hello. Yes! Thank you! Dude. What do you mean? How do I get that? What? How do I get that? I'm just seeing if there's like a mechanic that I'm missing to this. Hello. Unfortunately, it doesn't really give me much time to learn. Doesn't matter now. Oh, I see. Wow, that's like a... That's a really good jump. Dude. Oh, this level! Alright, but at least I'm past the first part of it. Oh, that part, I hate it. Just keep using it too early. Wow, that sucks. If I landed on an early, I get punished. Wow. Oh, the stage. Also getting late, also platforming skills are going down the drain. Charge cable for this. That may have been a mild oversight on my part. Okay, here's a USB-C cable. I can use this. My computer is yelling at me. What? Why is it yelling at me? A controller. What do I read as computer? Jeez, I'm tired. Hang on. I was also sort of half looking whilst I was plugging this into the ow! Hit my shoulder. Okay, I'm fine. Mild injury. Oh, I hate this already. We'll be right back. Oh, that was clutch. Oh boy. Fuck! Oh. No! Oh, that last fart. How many puzzle pieces? One more. I just have to survive one more puzzle piece. That was just going way too quickly. It's a hell of a stage, man. That guy still works. Really? I hit it as... So I went through it. Now there's no room for error. One step at a time, just... This level feels like it's going on for an eternity. Not enough momentum. I will get the stun. And then, whatever fresh hell awaits after that. For as long as I could. I don't know how I managed to get through that the first time without taking damage and grabbing the heart.
Woo!
I gotta be so close to the end. Oh, momentum. I keep forgetting. I think this is definitely the hardest of the three. Take a hit. Oh, you dick. Oh, you dick.
Got it.
Ugh. Okay. Ta-da! You've unlocked hard mode. In hard mode, you cannot bring any items or a buddy. And barrels won't give you a buddy. Also, you have one heart. Good luck. Oh my god. Well... do you get anything for it? Let's see, if it's a different ending. I just want to see. Okay. So what this gives you is concept art. It does not give you anything else. It would effectively be playing through the game again, except... I mean, let's just give an example of how this would play. I don't think I'm gonna do it, but... just... wait a minute, I can pick... yeah, okay. Oh, I see how this works. I don't know why that looks so funny to me. Just... oh man. I mean, this is cool. I don't have to get everything, right? No, yeah. It's just effectively going through the stage. But, you know, it's me going through the game again. Just, I can only take one hit. Or maybe I'm wrong. Let's see what... Now the letters are blue. That concerns me. I mean, she's just as strong as Donkey Kong. Wait, she has a gun? I was seeing these little things floating, I didn't... She has a gun as well? Is there nothing she can't do? Okay, so it's like a stun. But it's a range, it's a range stun. Oh, and there's no checkpoints, so you gotta do things in one go. It's a neat challenge, I think. Imagine this was the default way of having to play this. So, barrels, what do they give you? They give you nothing. Ooh. Man, you can definitely see a scenario where, like, the successor to this is more or less, like, traditional, where you just swap between Kongs. I guess that makes sense. Acquiring the Kong letters in this mode is a lot harder, because you have to do it without messing up. The worst part, I gotta start again. This is why I think I'm gonna not do this. There are certain stages where it's just like, I'm gonna go through the whole stage without taking damage once and doing it in one shot. No, I'm good. But I figured just as a way to close this off, you get to see just how this plays out. I mean, it's cool. It definitely gives it a different twist to it. But you know, if I didn't have so many other things I want to play, I would be a little more enthusiastic about getting it done. But everything else is done. That's fine. File is 100%. Thank you. Alright, for this part, carry the barrel. I like the animation of her carrying the barrel. It's fun. Nah! Okay. I will at the very least finish this first stage. Oh my god.
Good work.
Struggling on the first stage. Done multiple times. Don't mess this up. This is the best animation. Oh no. Couldn't let it touch it either. I suppose it was a fair way to have to carry this. I did one stage. Just to show what it was like. So it's the Kong marker and then that. Alright, well, I think I'm good. It's a tall order to have to go through the entirety of the game with one hit. Anyway. Oh yeah, one hit and no checkpoints. I'm good. Alright, well, that's gonna do it for playthrough of this. Hope you enjoyed me playing through Tropical Freeze. It's a fun game, and I do hope there is a successor to this one day. At the time of playing this, nothing yet, but one can be hopeful. If you enjoyed my playthrough of this and want to support the channel over on YouTube, if you're watching this later, just click one of the buttons, like the like button. It helps out a lot, so thank you to those that do that. Or if you want to watch me play something else, you can look at one of the videos that have popped up on your screen, or check out the rest of the channel in the playlist area and you can find something else. Anyway, till the next time, see you YouTube.